We're heading into South Africa's most notorious prison. Once home to Olympian Oscar Pistorius, they say they want to set the record straight.
With us, everybody is treated equally. We don't have a famous offender, we don't have a famous person.
Prison officials cannot remember when they last took a group of media through this maximum security facility. It's the first look at Oscar Pistorius's private cell in the hospital wing and the bathroom they modified in his block. He spent nearly a year here for killing his model girlfriend. He was released under house arrest. If he loses his appeal, he could be heading back. What the prison boss told me is that they wanted to show us this because it's not exactly five-star accommodation. But the truth is, South African prisons are hugely overcrowded. In this part of the country alone, prisons are over capacity by more than 10,000 inmates, times up to 50 squeeze into a single cell, sharing just one toilet and a basin. They wouldn't let us show the prisoners.
You've had a famous inmate here, Oscar Pistorius. What do you think about him being in this prison?
And the ones they did allow us to talk to weren't allowed to talk about Pistorius.
Did Oscar Pistorius get special treatment?
No, this was just a myth.
The commissioner says, as far as he can remember, Pistorius is the first double amputee they've had to deal with and required protection. David McKenzie, CNN, inside Khosi Mampuru Prison.